Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do for now on, just Web Blossom, like right at the start. Because it picked off all those guys really fast.
Civil War. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course. Can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I could totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme? Look, I'm spitballing here.
Forget Hammerhead's guys! Concentrate on the spider!
You're digging your own grave!
Hammerhead's guys fighting the rest of the Magia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone.
Now that's a good fight.
You're gonna be like a bug on a windshield!
Enough with the bug puns already. Was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri. You asked for it! And we're done.
Nice, he didn't go in when I did L2 and R2.
Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her.
Okay, 414 on that. See how long this load is?
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine, I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
Basically, like, 20 seconds for that load. And this is, like, 15.
Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's.
Yeah, I'm already losing time.
Need to eavesdrop on a few.
No name.
Guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns. I'm sorry to inform you.
Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this. A lot of background noise. Should run a foot. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths. Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Magia behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's...
Want to stay for a beer later?
Nah, I got baseball.
Or what, like you're seeing the game?
No, no. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest?
That's crazy. All the Magia dons are holed up in one location?
Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Magia. Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Magia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location. Gotta isolate their vocal waveforms.
Okay.
Yo, this assault on the Magia Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows though. Hammerhead.
And then wait for the audio cue of Bloody Stump.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons are at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back. And they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know. Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
This place is trash. Dino! Gino? Dino! I'm on it.
Eddie's? Pardon me, coming through.
Fuse again?
Hey, what's going on in there?
Vinny and Gino. Some big...
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop?
Literally.
When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about the... Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Magia Dons are.
Oh my god, I got stuck on the box again.
Vinny and Gino, I presume. AM radio.
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
It's a defensible location, you know.
Sure is.
That's what...
Ah, you kidding me?
Now's my chance.
Is there an eclectic box in here? An electric box?
That's what I said.
These Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does.
Yep, losing time here.
Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach. Hey, MJ, it's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Magia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate this.
Not even in the right location.
I'll look at them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
Against some of this.
You didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks? Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. Let's stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
Jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
I'm gonna lose the convoy. Badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
All right, this runs decent. I don't know why it took so long for Yuri to call.
I gotta come up with a better name for him. You know, if you'd have just stayed home, you wouldn't have had to pay so much for popcorn. Hey guys, honestly, I hear this one is better on demand anyways.
They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must
My
be
God,
so
let me do concussive blast.
Fast. Kick it up a notch.
Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. One down. There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd goes wild.
That was
okay. The
Dons awful.
Should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys,
I'm gonna lose a lot here.
Crap, this did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Really? Come on. Took so long.
You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically desperately
What's my average
you.
For this? Oh, 37?
My dad will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time.
That was good.
Armed hostiles. Not for long. Looks like Hammerhead caught wind of Yuri's plan. Gotta hurry before someone gets shot. Sleep it off. There. Gotta take out those snipers and keep the convoy moving. Time to snipe some snipers. One of Hammerhead's snipers.
More snipers! Halt and wait for the ult! Route's clear! Let's move!
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby. Surprisers! Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now. Hammerhead must have a mole in the department feeding him info on the convoy route. Even more, oh, that's it, I'm going with Dig Boys. That's what they're called now.
Oh,
That's a yikes.
The police can keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move. Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police. And Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men. She's gotta learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility. Man, don't you guys hate these things? It's gonna take ages to repay. Traffic's gonna be a nightmare. You got it. No, the cops have radios, right? Ambushes don't stay secret. Oh, another decoy on it.
Don't let him just attack.
Aren't they ever gonna run out of those decoys?
Come on, white bear. I'll back you
with the Sable Tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Spider! You just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is your plan? This? Here's your stuff.
All right, come on.
More, better hurry. Curbside service.
Got to that really fast. I should be a little closer now.
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back, now!
Yuri? No, no!
Holy crap, yeah, that's right next to the crane.
This was all a setup, distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. I need to get to Yuri. Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable Tech was out of there. Yuri sounds okay, physically at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point. I screwed this up. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police band. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maja. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
Probably the most optimal way to get to Bar With No Name fast. They just stood up and fell. Wow.
Who did all this? Yuri. I've never seen Yuri lose control like this.
I guess this was an optimal entry.
Spider-Bot! Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, Watanabe or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. When Yuri left the precinct, she said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. Mercy General, okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. No? Nope, not Vinny. Come on, be you, Vinny, be you. Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny, please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn. This one feels right to me.
Come on, get in there, dude. That's time loss.
No good. Come on, come on.
Oh, nice camera. I love it when it does that for this mission.
I feel like a spy. Come on, come on. Yes, that's him. Bless you, Vinny. There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway, or off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them.
What the fuck?
What it is. Hammerhead before Yuri.
I made cars disappear. I'm magic.
Jeez, Vinny. I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on. At least pretend you care about traffic laws. Must be where Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants moonlight.
You do love his drama.
Get off, man.
All right. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. Literally didn't see that coming.
What was that?
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight?
West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know. Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Gino, you're supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. I still need a location.
Welcome to the air show.
Somebody... Sweet dreams. I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
broke. It's the site by the A stop on 34th. G-Train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards.
How does he not see you? That's so fucking funny.
At Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later. Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight.
Alright.
Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending?
This is not gonna gold.
Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion.
Alright, come on. We can actually, if I tie my gold, it's a sub 35. Holy shit. Alright, these fights need to be perfect.
Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Maja criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business? Wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam?
Alright, come on.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls. Can full of pinstripe polyester? No, cement mixer's running again. You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just put down the shields. The Dons are dead if I don't shut down the mixer. Call those things dig boys? Oh, I think he's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so cool, but honestly, oh, no, they are cool. Another dig boy. How many cup holders do you guys have in there? Hey! Dig boys? I don't know, man. You come up with a name for them.
You're dead.
Figures. On the mixer. No, no. The mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off. Please hold. Please hold. God. Guess I can add cement proof to my webbing's list of features.
Got it.
You got guts coming after the head of the Mafia.
And I'd like to keep them on the inside, thanks. Then I can sort out his new gear. I've punched a lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest.
Freeze!
All right. I'll actually take that.
Turning yourself into a crime against nature? Maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term.
35-23.
Knows how to wait till just the right moment to...
Yuri.
Okay, so... I think the cement fight was bad. Last stand was awful. The first fight was decent. And that's basically just the whole run.